number 54. We're going to try to simplify this product. And I think we just have a 9c to the 6 and times 3. That's just going to be 27c to the 6th, d to the 6th up top. And on the bottom, I'm just going to multiply the 8 and the 5 and make 40 c cubed downstairs and d squared downstairs. Can't really do anything with the 27 and the 40. So 27 on top, 40 on bottom. That eliminates D as an answer. And with these guys, we can just cancel out C to the 6th, and C cubed can become C cubed up top. You just subtract the 6 minus 3. And with D, you subtract the 6 minus 2 and get D to the 4th up top. So I'm thinking B looks like a good answer.